What's up guys, and welcome back to an Gmod Mod Showcase video. This is where I'm going to be showcasing the grappling hook mod, and this mod just adds a bunch of grappling hooks into the game that you can use to just, you know, climb up buildings, for example. So we got the anti-gravity grappling gun. So this is how it looks. It's a pistol with a grappling gun, just a little bit of the different reskin to it. So this is a left click. So that's what that does. So yeah, if you press left click, you only press it once and you have to get lucky with it, and yeah, and you have to hold down left click in order for you to actually climb up the building. So if you're wondering if I just do this, like the thing goes down, but and the only way to like reset it by is pressing R, which is reload, so that's the only way to reset the grappler. So if I just do this again, if I hold down left click, I press R and then do it again. Yeah, it's a little bit weird on this one, I don't know. Yeah, it's pretty cool though, but it's a little bit, I don't know, a little bit buggy or just weird to me, I don't know. Then we got the basic grappling hook. Oh, oops.
Nope.
Yeah, this one is pretty much...
Nope.
Yeah, just does that. This one doesn't really do much. Like, you try to throw it and it doesn't do much when it comes to walls, but I think if you throw it on the edge, and yeah, it can help with that, I guess.
Nope.
So it can help with that, I guess. So it does help with a couple of things, this one. Now got the fast grappling hook, if I can even say it. So this is what I mean by fast. You can shoot it and it resets itself, so you have to be close to... you have to be very close. This one's also quite interesting because you don't have to press R, so the only thing, if you want to get up the building, you just hold left click and you can just do that. And if you do it like this, then you will eventually get up the building a lot more easier. There you go, I just made it up the building. Okay, let's go back down. Then we've got the icy grappling hook. I'm not sure what this one's supposed to do, but it's... Oh, okay. So wherever you shoot... So whatever you shoot, the thing, the hook freezes in midair. So, and if you press R, it just falls to the ground. So if you press R, as you can see, I just did that, boom, and it's just, yeah, it just does that. So that's quite cool. The icy grappling hook. I'm not sure what this one is. I don't really see much difference in this one. Yeah, I don't really see much difference in this one. Then we got the Rappel grappling hook.
Nope.
This one doesn't really do much. It just feels the same as the normal one. Just has a different color to it. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Then you got the springy grappling hook. Okay, let's try this out. Yeah, I can't really climb with this one. This one doesn't actually... This one's a little bit more difficult to use. They've got the sticky grappling hook, so we all know what this one's gonna do. It's gonna stick. And as you can see, I'm... How far can I... No, not too far. If I press space, I'm literally just hanging on to this. Like, I'm not holding left click or anything. You just click it, like, you just press once, it sticks to the walls, and you can just move around. And if you want to get up, you can just hold down left click. Oh, yeah, that time it didn't work. So, yeah, sometimes they don't really work, but, yeah, this one's a pretty cool one. Then we've got the sticky rappel hook. So, this one doesn't even let me climb, so... Yeah, this one's a little bit weird as well. They've got the zipline, the last one. This one's a little bit more interesting, because... What? So this one's a little bit weird. But it's also quite cool at the same time. So with this one, what you do with this one is you pretty much... Like, let's just say I want to get up the building over here, and let's just put a zipline all the way down there. So you have to stand in one place, so for to like locate the zipline, just place it down, and you have to look at a specific place on the ground and where you want to put it. And you don't have to do anything. It does it by itself. I'm not pressing W. It does it by itself. If you want to go up the building, I think you, yeah, it does disappear, so you can't really go back with this one. It's a pretty cool mod though, so short mod, nothing too crazy to this. But you can also do something pretty cool, like let's just do this. I can just, yeah, I can do that one. So I can just do this, and all these are gonna be like yeah. So yeah, I can't really do much with these. So these you have to go back to each gun and just like fix, like just press R on all of each and just to fix this. Cause I'm literally getting pulled right now. I'm not doing anything. That's quite cool. So I hope you guys enjoyed this short mod showcase video. If you wanna see more, comment down below. And let me know if you have any ideas on what I should do next. Subscribe to the channel if you like my content, and I'll see you in the next video.